Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to teach you some special stitch. I am not revealing the name of this stitch. You only guess and comment in the comment section about this stitch. In my next video, I will reveal the name of this stitch and who and all wrote perfect name for this. I will announce their names. So, let's start.
In this stitch, we need 3 parallel lines. I start at middle line. At this point, here I got 1. Here, 2. Same middle line only. Again, go to left hand side line, that is 3. Tap the thread back side to the needle. Get down at the outside. Come out at middle line where I wrote 2. Again, come back at place 1 and go to right side line there, that is 4. Again, thread should be back side to the needle. Again, get down it or outside of this chain. Again, come to middle line where I wrote 2. Again, middle line to left line. Thank you. back side it looks like this. Now I am going to show you 4 petal flower, 5 petal flower. You can draw 6, 8, it depends on the circle. Start at the middle. Here you can observe, I finished the stitch and I show you already this flower. I finished these two flowers also. Here I, at the middle I did the French knots, here I did the satin filling. This is one hanky. I did at corner, I did flower, 4 petals. That continuation I did that same stitch only.
Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to comment the name of this stitch in comment section. And in this month, 2 special videos are there. Stay tuned. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.